Crevoisier SA Machine Factory and the School of Engineering Valais have developed a rapid programming system for polishing robots called Polycaptor. Polishing is a traditional operation that requires expertise, which is very difficult to imitate with automated systems. Conventional programming systems from the field of machine tools are ill-suited for this application. Polycaptor is based on the principle of robot programming by demonstration. The robot exactly replicates the movements shown by an artisan polisher on an sample piece. Programming is done in several steps. First, the movements of a polisher are recorded with a specially developed acquisition station. In the second step, the unnecessary parts of the trajectory are eliminated, the program for the robot is generated, and its behavior is simulated. The third step consists of sending the program to the robot controller over a network or by means of a memory card. The robot can then start to polish a large number of pieces. Before the acquisition, the part to polish must be fixed on a workpiece holder. This holder is specific to Polycaptor and equipped with LEDs which are used as tags in our image analysis software. The Polycaptor man-machine interface is user-friendly and business-oriented. After selecting the item to polish, the recording is started from the acquisition menu. The software version that is presented here opens three windows for viewing the LEDs that are identified by each camera. The polisher then works as usual. He can take his time. The system automatically removes the unnecessary parts of the trajectory. Only the work taken to that are actually useful are recorded. Here the results of real-time image processing are shown. The learning process is now complete. Back in the main menu, the production program is prepared. The target production cell and the record to be edited are selected. The recorded trajectory sequences to keep are chosen. The simulation of the behavior of the robot is then started to make sure that the robot will be able to reproduce the artisan movements and that no collision will occur during production. After the successful completion of the test, the program is sent to the robot controller. The robot is equipped with a workpiece support similar to the one used for the acquisition. The program can be started immediately. The robot exactly reproduces the polishing work previously shown by the artisan. This picture shows the close-up of the robot at work. Please note the natural appearance of the trajectory of the robot. Due to wear, the polishing disc must be recut and replaced regularly. The Polycaptor system is able to correct the robot's trajectory in order to adapt to the diameters and widths of different polishing disks. At the 2013 EPHJ Fair in Geneva, Crevoisier SA presented a pre-production Polycaptor system and was awarded the Grand Prix de l'Innovation. This award was voted for by the approximately 770 exhibitors at this fair. the Polycatur system is the result of a successful collaboration between a dynamic company and an innovative school of engineering.